Fraps and Audacity.
Oh, you're using Fraps?
Yeah, I use Fraps.
Oh.
Just because it's one of my systems more powerful than yours, bitch. Right, okay, let's just record that and then hit record on the video. Wait for the sync.
You're still creative.
I know, but it will change in a minute. Hang on.
Oh.
Oh, Reckless gets the why does Reckless get the creative mode? Okay, so you want to do the intro or should I do the intro or what?
You can do the intro.
No, I think you should do the intro because you have the most subscribers here.
Okay. Are you ready then?
I'm ready.
Okay. Hello, everyone. My name is Grainy, and I'm with Reckless Nano for two.
Hello. How's it going?
Today we're playing a map, and I don't know how the name is. What the map is called? So, can you explain it, please?
Neither do I. Hang on. Something like perm. Oh bloody hell! I can't even remember. Sorry. Okay. Right. So basically, this is a map. I think it's meant to be for single player only, but we're breaking all the rules. We're playing it on multiplayer.
Fuck
bitches.
You.
So yeah, let's go ahead and quickly hit this switch here, which is going to put us start the thing. Test 99999. You've been asleep for. Burr, burr, burr. Please enter the testing area. Pointed to you by Commander. Burr, burr, burr. And that's okay. That's both the survival mode. Let's head on over to here.
I have no idea what's coming up. I think
what?
His door is broken.
It doesn't matter that much. It doesn't contribute to anything. So, Sector 34.
Wait, what's this? What?
What's going on?
Oh, my shit.
Jesus Christ. What just happened there? All right, okay. I guess we've got to sprint through this area or something.
I don't know.
I can only assume. Sod it, let's go.
Super
Man. There you go. Easy.
What is this? Please use the device.
Button. Okay, oh, so there's some sort of like interaction device, as they're calling it. It's basically like a bow and arrow with an enchantment on it. I know this puzzle. I've seen this kind of thing done before. What you gotta do is you gotta get ready to run through the door, basically. Ready?
No, the arrow gets stuck in the button.
Oh, does it? Oh, yeah.
I forgot.
My bad. Okay, unauthorized personnel. That doesn't go that way, so I guess we gotta go through this one then.
Yo.
Let's go to Sector 4 to resume testing.
What is it? Where's the sand?
The main lobby. Sealed due to ineffective. Okay, so basically it's just like, basically they're just having a bit of a meh.
Is this a maze or something?
A system error. Stop playing with my circuitry, I can and will stop you if needed. Okay.
Oh.
So in other words, this is basically to fuck with the map.
Oh, he's not nice.
Yeah,
that's good. It's not nice in the map.
Let's go to Sector 4. Click for instructions.
Okay.
Sorry about that. These old tapes fade after some time.
Relaxing.
Thank you. Okay. Simultaneously to continue. So you hit one, I hit the other, okay?
No. You have to place an arrow in there and then press that button. Run! I can do it my own.
See, this is actually this is meant to be.
Okay.
Okay, right.
It opens.
Oh. Sorry, I'm just gonna look. I can't read all the text. So what's this button here?
Beef
potato. Oh yeah, see.
Oh, yeah. Nice. I'm hungry.
Lovely. Right. Okay. So now we're dealing with parkour.
Oh yeah, parkour. Yo. Yo. Oh wow.
I have terrible imagination. Terrible times with parkour, but I did it, bitch. Oh yeah.
I tried to speed run.
Very slow, like a fattened cow. I will let you rest from your exhaustion soon. Tester's break room. Do we want to go down here? Or do we want to continue?
I'm scared.
Oh no, we have no choice because that's the only way through. You can't go through that door.
Oh yeah.
Nice. Welcome to the break room. I decided to send you here.
Fresh food.
Good luck.
Oh.
Shrewd, coffee-like beverage? No.
Wait a minute, this is not fresh food, this is rotten flesh.
Machine is clogged.
God damn it.
Ignore the gaping hole in the wall and continue to the next area. I think they want us to go through the gaping hole.
There's a sleep area. Oh wow, there's lava. Okay. Oh!
Return to the testing area, my senses... Whatever, shut up.
Okay, your fences.
Sod you, computer. Ah, oh, bollocks, damn it.
Okay. Yes.
That just happened. Yes, I'm amazing at parkour. There you go. Okay, that works. Burp. I win. I win the game. I love it. We're like, just like going through this whole map super quickly, and we're not even bothering to like read the readings and story or anything.
I don't know even what the purpose is.
So it's no longer promised beyond this door.
I think we have to escape or something.
I think so, yeah.
Sort of like portal.
Yeah, I think so. I think it's probably what the whole point of the map is.
Yeah.
Bathroom, let's go take a piss.
Oh, yeah. Oh, wait, what? Leave me alone. I want to join you.
Ah, lovely, lovely pissing. We're just taking the... We're not even taking this. Leave me alone. What's this?
Oh, what the hell?
What happened?
I told them not to use her. What?
I told them not to use her.
Ooh. What are you talking about?
Rape! Run! Save yourself, rape!
Look at me! Look at me!
Oh God! Run away, Quinny! No! Don't come any closer! Oh wow! Where'd you get the sword? Where'd you get the sword from? That's what I want to know.
Oh, what? What is this? Oh, this is not.
I have a good sword. Oh, I have a sword. Want to put your sword against my sword, bitch? Right. Okay. Let's go head back into the story. Oh what? Oh yeah.
I was busy.
Fair enough. Right, test chambers B, test chambers A, and the exit. The exit's blocked off.
Oh, son of a bitch.
Test chambers B are blocked off.
Son of a bitch.
Test chamber A, it looks like today.
Oh my God.
Caution, molten floor. Oh
no.
My God.
I'm so bad at this.
Good luck, Granny. I'll leave you up to this one.
I made it.
Oh my God, I did not make it. Oh, for the love of God.
No.
Damn it.
Reckless, no, no,
at least it's a checkpoint, so I'm all right with that.
What? Reckless tried to swim in lava to escape Greeny. What the hell?
Oh, what? Why'd I get hurt again? What? No, bollocks. Come on.
Come on, Reckless.
Stupid game.
Are you keeping your inventory?
Yeah, keeping inventory.
Oh, cool.
Okay,
go. No. Yo.
Yeah. Right, let's go. There's some sort of like story stuff that won't actually open, so yeah. Hello again. Seems as though I've hacked into the abandoned labs.
Oh, what the?
That you're doing a job for once. Let me redirect you back to the main chambers, teleporting free. Oh, yeah, this is clearly meant for single player. So.
I'm teleported.
Yeah, it teleports you back because this is meant for single player and we're playing it in multiplayer.
Help. Oh, what the? I'm being teleported again.
Stay away from the wall, Granny.
I'm scared.
This is going terribly.
Oh, okay, now that sound when you teleport.
There we go. Nice. Okay.
Okay, let's go.
So, I guess this is probably the way then.
Yo.
Nice.
Oh, lava.
For the love of God, are you joking?
Again.
I'll take it first this time.
Come on, Agnes, you can do it.
No. Oh, like a pro, okay. Bro. Fair.
Oh, I'm scared.
I'll just chill here for a bit. I probably won't die.
Okay.
Probably.
Okay.
I might want to take it back about now.
No!
You've died.
Where are we?
Right,
oh, okay. We are in the teleport room thingy. Okay. We can do this.
Okay, let's try this again.
Yo!
Maybe you can try it again. Oh, that's what we could have done.
Oh, wow, what? Oh, we have to go back? Wow, what a troll.
No, come on.
No.
Yes. No, oh, I'm so dead. Oh, well, sucks to be me, I guess.
Go up.
This is what you get for being a reckless gamer. Lol. Right, back.
You can jump to the left.
Yeah, sucks to be you. I cheated your puzzle, bitch.
Yes. Oh, elevator.
Why me?
Why are you keep failing that?
I hate parkour. I'm a terrible parkour person.
Oh, you survived with only a mild heart attack.
Nice. We are awesome. And there you go. Results.
Oh, look at this. Redstone.
Redstone. Ah, yes. See, it's showing us the...
Yeah.
There you go, see, that if you hit off the redstone signal, it's going to set off an Easter egg.
Oh, this man, you can see the outside. That's so unprofessional.
All right, hang on. Just to be clear, this is not for you. This is for me. We're not even following the story. I have no idea what I'm talking about.
No. Pump this part!